Remove screws marked by red circles. And then pry up and remove back door. Remove screws that holds hard drive. And remove it. Remove the rest of screws on the bottom case. Using plastic tool, prying up top case. Now you need to remove keyboard and touchpad FFC cable. Keyboard cable plastic lock you need to push back. And touchpad cable lock you need to move up. And removing top case. Unplugging battery cable. At first, you need to unplug all cables connected to main board. Remove screw that fixes Wi-Fi module. And remove it. Remove fan screws. And remove it. Remove screws that fixes main board in the case. Pry up DC cable. And now main board can be removed.